Alright, let's get this here in case these fuckers try to come back up and RDM me. They've been chasing.
Should be an NLR rule.
Yeah, there should be a new LR, a new life rule. Because this shit's ridiculous. They just keep coming over and over and over trying to fuck with me. That's alright though. They still can't catch me.
You're Sonic.
For one thing, they're not RPing whatsoever. The first time he didn't RP, he opened fire at me. I shot him with about 30 bullets and he fucking glitched around me. I want to do taxi. I got taxi requests like a motherfucker. That's why I'm hoping this dude comes on with it. Come fucking RDM me, bitch. Get recorded. Get reported. Get recorded. Get reported. Motherfucker.
Is he messing with you now?
No. I don't see him. I know he's around here, though. It's alright, because I'm in a fucking house now.
Oh, what was contested? Arms dealer or something?
Is that you shooting?
Nowhere near you. It'd be Tommy.
Nope, I'm in jail.
Faith Waters, hello!
Hey, baby!
Frank is here if you wanna.
Yeah, I'm getting fucking. These assholes are trying to rape me.
Every day.
Yeah.
Doesn't wanna rape you, Frank.
I don't know, man. I'm, hiding in a barn from these fucking.
New Jersey.
Bounty hunters, dude. They've been trying to kill me for like 2 hours. I fucking shot them. I don't know how many times they're crying. I've got like a 45k fucking
rep.
Who's shooting?
Probably someone with a gun. I think.
This nigga just asked, when do you buy a box truck?
At Red Burger, obviously. Where else would you buy a box truck?
Frank, when you get a moment, I'd like for you to, explain the gang system that we might do. Probably going to do. And also, Vaith, there's, you know how you hate the color of the carryall?
Yes.
They added. The update came out and they added more colors.
Ah.
Like a green one and a gray one.
Yeah.
Yeah, they did. Yeah, I have a green one on right now.
What kind of green?
Like a.
You're gonna get shot if you get out.
I don't know.
Was that Stannis or Tommy? Because they sound ridiculously similar.
I don't think it's here. He's in the game, though.
Oh, it's Tommy. Okay.
No, it actually wasn't. It was Frank.
Yeah, they're.
Why don't you start combat logging right now?
The next time you fuck him. Yeah, he just tried to kill me again. He didn't even RP me. All he said was, why didn't you start combat lagging right now? And started shooting at me. And I just shot him in the face.
Is he really bad?
Fucking kill him and rape his body. Do it. Alright, come on, Frank. Let's go around on a night on the town. So, if you don't know, my character... And I'm actually doing in-character things. If he feels intense feelings of emotion...
I got his truck now.
He starts hissing at people, making very strange noises. Mostly just a technique to control cops, but it's fucking annoying.
I'm gonna take this truck and sell it. Tommy, are you out of jail yet? Does anyone of you guys got a storage box I can store all these guns in?
How many guns do you have?
Just your gun and this. I just want to get rid of this gear so I can go taxi.
Text Black Tree Man. Text Black Tree Man and say I'm repairing the heli. Just tell him Tommy's preparing the heli. I can't text him right now. I'm about to steal Synergy's heli.
I just stole the bounty hunter's truck.
Text Black Tree Man.
I can
tell
do
I'm
it.
Repairing the heli. Quick. It's at 30%.
Just go to the gang house, Frank.
I can't, there's no... Oh, fuck, I just wrecked this dude's truck.
Yeah, I really hate Synergy now.
What did they do this time?
They didn't even roleplay with me, they just brought me to, like... We were at Cocaine, and they landed their little orca. There were 7 of them. They all shot me down, brought me to Rebel, hit me with a 50 cal truck, and then killed me. They didn't even roleplay or anything.
For no reason? Did they even talk?
One said one thing, I think it was Ace, or I think it was like, I don't know who it was, but they said like one thing. It wasn't even roleplay. And I'm pretty sure he said, we can talk this out, right? And he said, yeah, we can talk this out, and never said anything.
Oh, fucking
They probably got like comms, and they're like, 2-4, Yeah, they're not allowed to speak, or they can't even feel emotion in their team speak. They're not allowed to.
Yeah, they can't get gay with each other like we do. That's just unacceptable.
And that's how we're gonna freaking wreck them.
I don't know where the fuck I am.
I got a 50k bounty and I'm 30% repairing this fucking dude's stolen truck. Wish I could get picked up. Where's my white and shining armor? My white knight.
Your white and shining armor? Your wife and shining armor? Should take a cartel. Take a cartel.
Oh, I'm over near the gas station. In Athera.
Come get me, dude. I got this dude's stolen truck. I gotta get out of here.
Are you near Athera?
Dude, I'll give you all the gear that I have. Guns and all. I just want to go be a taxi driver.
I'm fucking miles away, dude.
I want to be a taxi driver, and I want to kill these motherfuckers.
I mean, I'll go get a car. Hey, it's Dream. Hey, Dream, baby.
Well, I just flew Synergy's helicopter into the water.
You should have chopped it.
That broke the rules so bad. No, I'm a prisoner. You know if you go far away from prison, it puts you back in. I flew the heli over the ocean, and it kicked me out and put me in prison.
Wow.
Audrey.
You what?
Do you think we could take Synergy's turf? Not turf, like a cartel.
Probably not, but we could try.
How the fuck did the cartels work?
I think we can with all of us.
I think we can do a lot of things with all of us, but then we get killed by one guy, and
That was one time! It was one screw up, and that guy.
One
that
time
guy
out of what? Like 6 or 7 things we've done. Even capturing the turf free back, we didn't do pretty good. I mean, half of you guys got killed. Or
we all did.
I survived.
Oh, Frank, you're right there.
I mean, because
is that you?
We thought it was Tommy.
I'm just
damn
a little
Tommy,
bit
it's all your fault.
No. There's a car coming up on me right now.
That's not me.
Okay.
Here, head to the Athera checkpoint on the map. Or just go back to Athera.
Keep rolling, bitch.
You're like, waste man, that's not me.
I have 3 accounts of robbing the Federal Reserve on my bounty.
I've been waiting to hear Frank's voice for a long time.
I'm sure you have.
His normal one and his special one.
Me, bro. You told me keep rolling.
that you have.
So, Dream. When do you usually get on? Like, 6 o'clock?
Well, you're on the East Coast or something.
I am on the East Coast. When do you get...
Because I'm on the West Coast. It's not even 3 for me yet.
Oh.
It's the circle.
It's about
of
to
life.
Be 3 p.m., rather.
Okay. And you're out of school and everything, right?
Am I out of what?
You're out of school already, right?
No. Senior.
Yeah, I know, but like you got out of school, correct?
It's over school.
This bounty hunter's got me like pinned down.
You'll be on at 6. You are 3 hours ahead of us.
Below.
Oh yeah. My bad. Below.
Yeah, you are bad. Advanced mathematics got going on right there.
Shut the fuck up. I'm in the stupid version of math.
I'm in the Excel.
I don't need it, though. Like, it's pretty fucking ridiculous.
Not being stupid, then.
I mean, I'm not, though. Like, last year, they said I wasn't gonna be put in this class again. And I was like, okay, fucking finally, put me in a class that I actually learned something. And they put me in the same class again. I'm so fucking pissed. But it's so easy, so I'm not really going to complain about it, because it's easy credit, and it's an easy A.
It doesn't matter
what
you take in high school.
But it doesn't look good, though.
I don't fucking care if it looks good.
It pretty much doesn't
shit.
Matter what you take in high school at all. I know that sounds like something a lot of people say, but, like, if you're going to community college, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, fuck it. If I can't get into a college where you have to try to get into a college, I'll just get out from home community. Fuck that, yeah, I don't know. My brother
I'm
did
going,
it.
I'm going there my first year.
I don't give a shit.
Then that pillar's to... dude just combat logged when I killed him.
Seriously?
Yeah, well, I got it recorded again. And he's a bounty hunter.
What? What'd he do?
He rolled up on me, I told him to keep rolling. He wrecked, jumped out with his gun, started shooting at me. So I took off running, and I laid down in the field, and he come running up on me, and I just shot him in the fucking head, and he just combat logged. I got it all recorded, too. Hilarious.
You wait for him to relog?
I let him log back. He just, he logged, combat logged. Fuck him. They keep doing it over.
Unlocked?
He keeps doing it over and over. Yeah, his car's probably unlocked. It's broke, though. So I'm running back to town on foot. I've been running the whole time. They just keep coming. I don't have time. They keep combat logging back in.
Oh, fuck. Okay.
And so I'm like...
I'm running to Athera. Yeah, get to Athera. I'm walking because
like,
I'm fatigued.
I'm miles sure. from there, dude.
Nah, dude. I can see you on the map. You're not actually that far.
I'm 1 kilometer running with no stamina.
1 kilometer's nothing.
I'm trying.
I've played too much DayZ to give a shit about 1 kilometer.
Well, when I'm out of breath and I'm getting shot at by fucking 5 different bounty hovers.
Shit. Yeah, I hear it. Wait. Is Bistock near here?
Evan, what are you doing?
No, Bistock is doing a prison break.
Oh, okay, because I heard a gunshot and then I saw that Red Berry died.
Evan just joined our channel.
And then he poked me. Yeah.
Probe just arrested.
Evan, just come down to AA.
I just want to get rid of these tickets and be a. Taxi driving pistol carrier, and then fucking rob people now and then, and
that sounds great actually.
I'm telling you, and I won't like they won't even understand that I'm in a gang. They'll just be in the taxi, and then I'll take them out to the middle of nowhere and roll pay that I'm gonna kill them, because I'm a serial killer murderer, and it's just what I do. So
you kill serial.
No hard feelings.
Yep, I'll be like, oh, the truck needs repaired. Let me get out real quick. Then I'll pull my gun out, put it in, and I'll step out of the fucking car. I want you to put your hands up and bend over. And if you don't do what I say, I'm going to shoot you in the fucking head and rob you. I'm going to rob him anyway. That's roleplay. Because the roleplay was engaged by me saying I had to work on the car.
I appreciate spawning in the floor. This is where I like to spawn.
Kill yourself.
Okay.
No, I'm being serious.
Okay.
I have a taxi license and a taxi, and I've had people all day asking for a taxi ride. So.
Really?
Yeah.
I thought people didn't use it that much.
Dude, they've been spamming the fuck out of me for taxi rides.
What do you charge when you actually...
I'm not charging nothing, because I'm a serial killer. Fuck them. Everyone that gets in my truck's gonna get killed.
No, you should do it if they pay you. They're allowed to be
I'm gonna wait till
anywhere,
they pay me, and then I'm gonna kill them. Either way, I'm gonna pay them, and
that's
then I'm gonna...
That's mean.
Nah.
That's mean.
You know what's mean? The game's spawning my motorboat in the boathouse instead of in the water. That's pretty mean.
I got so salty earlier.
What'd you do?
Some dude killed me with a pistol when I had a Katiba, but because I didn't see him, so I came out and suicide vested him.
Arma.
After Frank killed him, I came out and blew up his car with the suicide vest just because I could. I didn't care.
Today I've managed to get a 55k right bond, but not
Faith,
make
come.
Any money.
Faith, come.
I'm on my
come
way,
to the
dude.
Courthouse,
I'm running
Faith.
900 meters.
No, I said Faith.
Whoever's in Ethereum, wait
for me.
Found
a good place to rob people. Rob people by, like, Wongs, and, I don't know, if you're really bored.
Orca, watch out.
Fishing.
Who's that?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Steven. Is anyone... Tunnel snakes.
JD, is there anyone else turtle fishing?
What's he doing?
JD?
What the fuck's that helicopter about, Tommy?
I don't know. You tell me.
Looked like it was, like, fucking circling us, so...
It's Steven. Tunnel
is it
snakes.
Really? Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Katie,
I thought we were allied with them. Aren't we allied with them, or what?
Well, they're not after us, technically. They're just kind of shooting flares off.
Well, I got a fully automatic weapon. If he starts landing, I'll put it through his windshield.
You have a rifle?
Yeah.
A PDW,
that'll
mean?
Work. Yeah, it's
what
just
gun
a fucking submachine gun.
Recently?
No, they're not against us. They're just flying around.
Did the server update recently?
Yeah.
I don't like Steven. Steven's the only one.
Steven's the only tunnel snake that makes me want to kill myself. The other ones are alright, in my opinion.
I like
the gun shop at the fucking... Oh, yeah, there is. Okay.
Katie, is anyone else turtle hunting right now?
Nope.
Okay, so there's no point in waiting by Wongs. In Cabal, at least. Except I'm gonna rob you when you turn in your turtles.
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
Dude, I can only run, like, 50 meters at a time, and I'm tired. Shit's so fucking annoying.
So, get a bunch of red gold next time you're in town. That's what you want, some red gold.
Some
I wish
red...
it lasted longer than 3 minutes.
Yolk. That's why you get a bunch of it.
Yeah.
But it's like 300 a piece.
Yeah, I robbed the Federal Reserve 3 times.
Yeah, it's got a cooldown on it. It's got a 45 minute cooldown.
Yeah, I know.
Do you actually get any money?
Yeah, I got 90k.
Each time, or?
Yeah, no.
30k yeah. Each time.
30k each time.
I'm 700 meters outside of Etheria. Can someone fucking come get me so I don't have to keep walking?
Yeah, I just had to buy a gun first.
It's gonna take me like 20 fucking minutes to get there on foot, out of breath. Bring me some Red Gold, I'll pay you. I'll give
you
this fucking PDW. PDW is yours. With the ammo.
I don't have enough money to get Red Gold and a car right now. I'm really, like, low on money.
Can I transfer? I can't transfer it. Okay.
Did you inform them the proposal? What Evan said?
I'll be back in a couple minutes.
Can you give me the names of the guys after you, so if I see them, I can just...
Big Boss and that other dude. I forget his name. There's been, like,
I think
they're
in bad blood.
Ones. They don't like me very well.
Vaith, did you tell him about what Evan proposed?
Oh, he wants us to help him rob the bank, but he said only us because everyone else hates him.
That is so easy, though.
Alright, I'm away, Frank.
I'm hurrying.
A weem away, Frank?
I guess.
Alright guys, I'll be back in like 1 second.
The jungle, the mighty jungle. The lion queen sleeps tonight.
serious time. I need to ask you a question.
Yo.
Ready? This is about to get deep. Have you ever just wished for one of your teachers to just, like, pick you up like the Lion King and just, like, dangle you off the school's roof?
No.
Start screaming? Has that never happened to you?
Nope. It hasn't.
Guys, in Athera, fucking two guys with 7.62s just circling me in an SUV.
Where?
What the fuck?
We're in a Reno.
North.
In Athera. What are you talking about?
Oh. Oh, no,
what are their names?
They're fucking off.
Probably getting ready to come get me.
Alright, listen up, boys. We're gonna take the arms dealer, alright?
No, you're not. You're gonna get killed.
We should at least try.
No.
Because if we get
synergy... Yeah, they're tailing me. Get these fucking guys away. I'm gonna drive with you.
Let me figure out their names.
Yeah, if you can give us the names.
Avery and Hyperspeed 34.
Yeah, they're not...
I've never heard of them. Who are they?
I'm back.
I don't know. They got big guns. Oh, no, they're fucking off, I think.
If you drive towards me out here in this field, start yelling out the car window that if they don't stop, they're gonna get shot. Drive out here and stop, and when they pull up, I'll just spray their fucking
head. That was stupid. They fucked off.
I mean, I'm dead.
Now they're kind of gonna come and fucking shoot me, aren't they?
Yeah, I hear them. Oh, right next to me. Avery, Hyperspeed 34.
Yeah, are they in a big old black SUV?
Yep,
start telling them.
Yeah, they're coming over to me. Fuck off, guys.
Start telling them they're gonna get shot, dude.
What are their names?
Avery and Hyperbeast 33.
I see them.
They're coming right at me.
You see them?
They're coming right at me.
Shoot them.
Yeah, they are. They're stopping.
Where are they?
They hopped out. They have guns.
Yeah, I'm taking fire. I'm behind the car, though.
I'm right behind them right now. If you see me on the map, I'm right behind them.
Yo.
I can't do anything. I have no guns.
Where in the fuck are they?
Look for my hex on the map.
Did you see my car?
I see you up on the hill. I see your car. Where are they from your car?
Okay, they're to the right of me. Do you see? They're in a red SUV.
I'm literally right behind them. Like, they don't see me. They're right here.
If I get up, I'm fucked.
I think one saw you. Wait.
One's flanking.
You see him pushing up? There's one on the left. That one. Yes. There's one right here as well. I'm standing right behind one. They're not even in a gang. Why are they geared like this?
I don't know. They're fucking assholes, that's why. Nah, there's one right in front of me. Bearing...
Yep, they pop smoke. There's one right in front of me. He's gonna shoot me. He's staring at me.
Dude, I just shot him like 100 times. He won't die.
Beg for mercy.
They don't know that you're shooting. He's hit. He needs like one more hit, Frank. You need to hit that guy one more time. Like, he's done. He doesn't have any meds or anything. He needs literally like one more shot. He's laying down.
Dude,
he won't die.
I'm shooting.
He's laying down. Nah,
I'm running up on him.
He's almost dead. Watch out. There is a guy at the car. I'm dead. Nice job, babe.
Fuck, dude. We were standing right behind him. It's not my fault.
Aim.
I have a rook. What the fuck do you think I'm gonna do from this range?
Aim. One of them's so close to death, it's unbelievable.
What happened to the PDW?
The one next to the black car is not close to death. The other one is.
Oh, I thought you meant the one near the car was close to death.
No, the one that's laying down in the grass is close to
death. Plus, I don't really have that much time for him when he has a 7.62.
I'm so sorry.
Dude, I've shot him like 10 times. He will not die. He just kills me. Dude, he will not fucking die. I have this shit on recording. I'm putting this on YouTube right now. Alright. This is ridiculous.